I mean, you know, the challenges range from you just managing an overwhelming inventory of devices that are now connected to your network, and when they get connected, and who's connecting them, and then how they're also communicating, you know, whether it be wireless or whatever the case may be. You know, that's a huge challenge for us. And once again, it's a case of identifying and working with the business owners and the physicians to understand what's most important to them. Is the availability the most important piece? Is it the security of the information that's being, you know, passed or provided the most important? And then, you know, we talked about CIA briefly, the three pillars. You know, I kind of equate the three pillars now being four, because with IoT and medical devices, now you have patient safety mixed in there. And, you know, once again, if you have a pacemakers and things where people can get in, you could start, you know, it's actually a life or death situation at that point if people can hack into those devices.
Sure.
So.